I've listened to your concerns, and I have responded with appropriate solutions.
Mayor Jean Stothard makes her pitch about trash to the city council. Her compromise, 6 weeks in spring and 6 weeks in fall to allow unlimited curbside yard waste pickup. Some council members still have concerns.
How many people are probably going to come home on Friday night, get all their yard work done so that they can have it up on the curb Saturday morning?
Even with the compromise, the council denied the request to hire FCC Environmental by a vote of 6-1. Some leaders say people want separate yard waste for the environmental benefit.
For the option that we're voting on, just it's incompatible with what the needs and the desires and the expression of my constituents it has been very clearly. So, as I said previously, I can't be voting for that.
The other concern is money. Public Works says the mayor's compromise would require a separate bid, costing at least $500,000. Some council members still want to look at West Central Sanitation out of Minnesota, which submitted a cheaper bid.
Maybe this is something that we need to make sure we're giving the citizens what they want. But we also need to make sure that we're doing it at a cost that we can afford without raising taxes.
And now the council has denied this current bid. Omaha Public Works will have to work with the mayor's office to decide whether they will resubmit the bid or not. Now we'll also hear from Mayor Jean Stothard. We're talking to her right now, getting her reaction, knowing that council has decided to deny the bid. We'll have that conversation for you tonight at 10. For now, reporting live in Omaha, Jose Zozaya for KETV NewsWatch 7.
All right, thanks, Jose.